just wedged itself back there. Normally they're in the corner. Right. They like to be smashed.
Right, and that's why I was saying, what is that?
See if it's going to be a little cold.
I know shortly what it's going to do, huh?
No, it just has this one fist. And so what it'll do, it'll curl up the
So you guys really don't move them around? Or do you? Like if he comes down here, will you guys put him back up there? No?
No. Between two for Sam, you know, samplers and things like that. And sometimes husbandry does for different, for other reasons. But as far as we go, we
just leave them do whatever they want.
Yeah, unless you know there is a danger of them attacking
other ones.
Yeah. One day, actually, downstairs, somebody put mussels and sea stars together. Uh-oh. It was interesting. You couldn't see that much, but definitely they were tiny. Okay, there we go. We're getting close.
And then there's another type of shark that also lives in the same habitat. Horn shark. They've got horns on there. Spikes on there where their fins are on the top. They also lay eggs, females.
It's going.
And they actually like it. And they actually, you know, the widget. Between rocks and
It looks like a character from a cartoon, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does.
Like, almost a snowman if you put something in.
Do you think it's together?
How are we going to stop? This is kind of slimy. I mean, I don't think
we can.
Yeah, slippery. Yeah. So I don't think it's
actually going to work.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can get it out of there.
I think it's just staying there, yeah.
Wow.
You know, these type of sea stars are often where when the tide goes out, you see them. They'll be out of the water for a while. Because they like to eat mussels. They can eat mussels. They can eat mussels. So mussels are high in their tidal zone. So these hang out where the mussels are.
So basically, it's kind of taking a swim bath right now.
I know, huh?
Get out of the water.
Get out of the water, yeah. Huh?
So it must have oxygen. It must be holding oxygen in its tissue. So watch it.
Wow, just look at that. It went like that, and then it went. Yeah, it looks great here.
There's two arms around and
wow.
There's an elephant.
I've never seen that far.
I think that it's careful.
Just touch him, sweetie. Don't pull him off. Don't want him to take a hair down into the water.
That's like a waterfall.
I think it's just going to scoot down.
I know he has the suction cups. He has the 2 feet. The trouble could do it because you see them on these windows and they're holding on. I think it's just a matter of shifting because these are hanging out in the middle of nowhere.
I think when you touch these starfish, it tickles them.
You think so?
Yeah.
I don't know. Probably. I've never.
I think that one's sleeping.
I think it's taking a nap. Yeah.
My goodness sakes.
I don't know, I think it's stuck in there.
What is that? I don't know what it's called. It's that
hunter. I think he's there.
Yeah, is he staying there?
Touch it. Provoke him.
No.
Grab him.
I wonder how the bees are.
They have gills. Those are its gills. That's its gill.